Minister for Municipal Relations.
Well, thank you, Madam Speaker. I rise today to recognize and honour a remarkable man who lives in my constituency of Riel. Dalip Shekhawat is a dedicated special education teacher at St. Amant School, where he gives his heart and soul to caring for some of the most vulnerable people in our community. Dalip is also someone who follows his dreams with great passion, and in doing so, has learned how to overcome barriers and reach new horizons, namely the summit of Mount Everest. On May 16, 2019, after 4 days of a grueling ascent in freezing temperatures and wild winds, Dalip summited the highest peak in the world. He conquered the mountain as part of his dream, but also to raise money for the St. Amant Foundation, which provides resources for Manitobans with developmental disabilities and autism. On his climb, he carried a St. Amant flag, as well as a flag for the Royal Winnipeg Rifles, a reserve infantry regime of the Canadian Forces to which he belongs. In the process of training for his climb, Dalip developed a passion for running and noticed its remarkable health benefits. He wanted to encourage and bring others with him on his journey towards achieving better mental and physical well-being. That was how the Rising Runners Community Group got its start. On Tuesdays and Saturdays, you will find them running together, but safely apart for social distancing, achieving new heights and breaking boundaries. During one particular run, this amazing group ran over to the Bishop Grand and Greenway, where they spent an entire day removing garbage and beautifying this natural green space in our community. Dalip also completed his goal of running 700 kilometres in support of the Wounded Warriors of Canada, a national mental health service provider that utilises evidence-based care in support of veterans, first responders and their families. This is further evidence of Dalip's amazing community spirit. Madam Speaker, as the MLA for Riel, I'm very proud to honour my friend Dalip and recognize his amazing achievements. Thank you.